we kind of need a good story. We kind of need a nice story right now in the world.
It's an honor to be selected by him to be in a film. I'm generous and kind and funny and small. I feel like big brothers to me. It's a wonderful feeling.
I'm really proud of it. It's a movie that the world needs to see.
Oh, I mean, it's a bit of an against all odds kind of story.
People can come, they can forget their life for a little bit and be whisked away on this journey and come out feeling really fulfilled.
Listen, they were great, and we really did put them through the paces. We trained them for months.
It was a lot of work, but all those poor guys, we hurt them. We made them suffer out there.
It was arduous and it was hard, but rewarding and fulfilling once we got there. Once we were able to do it, it was one of the most incredible feelings I've ever had.
We met with the Oxford rowing team, and I'm 5'11", so I'm not that tall, but I literally look like a jockey.
They worked their butts off. They just got better and better and better.
It's a symphony of swinging blades.
It was exciting to work with all these young actors who were having the time of their lives.